first poem I'll read is called Nocturne. And I wrote it recently, and it's about waking up in the middle of the night and having the radio tuned to the wrong channel.
Yeah.
And suddenly there's all kinds of crazy stuff coming out. And, you know, there's always a pint glass of water on top of the locker, and then there's the radio going, and it's like 10 to 4, or one of those lovely times that you love to wake up.
So you do that too, yeah?
And I kind of throw me your hand out to turn the damn thing off, and something else comes on, and then finally I find the channel that I want to hear. It's called Nocturne. I turn the dial in the dark, outside the frost and the moon embalm from their austere thrones. Everywhere people are rising, pointing themselves at the day. The blinking radio tells me that someone scored 4 birdies in Dubai and shares in Asia are up in early trading. I fling a hand again to kill the pain, careful not to strike the pint glass, to hear that a dog is lost in Swinford. For a long time I listen to the details, and I am half bitten in a childhood dream, delivering the Far East to Mrs. Maguire. Again I flake out to wind the groove, when through the static I arrive at a silence before the first notes fall, that justifies hearing itself, that makes the world safe again, as the jet tears into the dawn, I bid the sky's protagonists good night. Mm-hmm.